is how I make scrambled eggs. I put two eggs in and some bacon bits and or some a cheese ball with a little ham on it. All make very good for a good breakfast. So I stir it up like so. Okay, and we put it in the microwave and hit easy cook for 30 seconds. So after 30 seconds, stir around like so, and put it back in for 30 more seconds. Okay, there's after 30 more seconds. I'll just turn it a little bit. And heat again for 30 more seconds. And there it is. And it's cooked pretty well and ready to be served.